It's the Evening Bulletin. I'm Perry Michael Simon, and I didn't go to my high school prom. Not because I didn't have a date, but because it was the late 70s, and proms were just not cool. But if I'd have gone, I probably would have had to have my parents or my date's parents drive us to the prom because I'm not made of money, and back then there were no such things as promposals or renting stretch SUVs and party buses. The conspicuous display of wealth was limited to the prom dresses themselves. Today, though, kids are expected to spend a lot of money on everything, from the outfits to the transportation to the resort hotel room where they'll do what their parents fear they'll do. Which brings us to Lakeland Regional High School in Wanacue, New Jersey, which is just up the road from my high school. Lakeland has banned limos and expensive luxury cars from the prom, and they cite safety concerns for that, what with all the cars showing up at the venue at the same time. The kids will have to assemble at the school and take a chaperoned bus instead. But you know there are other concerns, one being that the kids in the past were renting party buses and heading off to Manhattan after the prom to do Lord knows what, and the other being what would concern me. If you can't afford or don't want to spend your college fund on one night of a limo or your dad's car is a 10-year-old Hyundai and not a shiny new Porsche, you lose the night when everyone else can afford it. Nobody wants to be Kenny and look like they're from the poor side of town, even if they are. So the ban makes some sense in some levels. I'd have let the kids take an Uber, too, though maybe restrict them to Uber X and not the more expensive kinds. Nobody's going to feel threatened when you pull up in an Uber X Prius. You have a few months to prepare if your kids are that age, but we'll be back with more of this Monday. Until then, have a great weekend, and that's enough.